today on my show of what I'm going to talk about on my show today is I'm going to talk about an article I found today online, and the article says Disneyland and Disney World to remake Splash Mountain with Princess and the Frog themed. And I just want to let everyone know that this article is found on the website orangecountyregister.com, and the article is by Brandy McDonald. And this article happened on June 25th, 2020, and that's today. And the article says, for example, Disney will update the Splash Mountain rides in the United States with a new Princess and the Frog theme, following an online debate about the Undertones inherit in the current backstory based on the controversial 1940s Disney movie Song of the South. The Splash Mountain log flume rides at Disneyland in Anaheim and the Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World in Florida will be transformed with a new theme based on the 2009 Princess and the Frog animated movie, according to Disney. And what the article is saying, that yes, there is going to be like a new rethemed ride in the West Coast and East Coast area. And I think another reason why there's going to be like a rethemed of Princess and the Frog ride, because I think a lot of Disney guests might have had like a lot of complaints about the ride, or they might think the ride was just really boring, or maybe just been there since 1989, about 31 years. And also, in my other opinion, is if you enjoyed the ride and you thought it was fun, I would say that's fine, and I respect your opinion too. Or if some people thought, yeah, if they didn't like to ride back then, I would say that's fine, and I still respect your opinion too. And also, in my opinion, like, there's no official date when this ride will be at the Disney parks, because one, like, if you're excited to go on the ride, that's fine, but you will have to be patient too. And I'm just saying, is a lot of people excited for this change? Not much, but you know what? Each Disney audiences are different no matter what. And before I go, also want to make this episode for the Disney fans too. And for example, am I excited to go on this ride? Yes, I am, but guess what? I'll have to be patient too. Like, I'm just saying, as an example, is I know I don't really like how Disney changed rides, but guess what? That's their decision, not my decision either. And that's all for my show today. And make sure to comment below. Don't forget to subscribe. Click like on the bottom below. And Don't forget to hit the bell for more notifications. And that's all for my show today. Until next time.